Good afternoon. Get yourself counted. Census 2020. It is a responsibility of the community leaders. Make sure that you calm. Make your community members comfortable about the 3S. It is very, very safe. There is no need for you to get worried. But what it does for us, क्या करता है? अगर हम census में अपने को count कराते हैं, तो जो पैसे मिलते हैं, जो allocate होता है budget, वो आपके सिर से भी होता है. और जो elected officials, आपका congressman, senator, state senator जो होती हैं, जो उनकी position है, because हम Illinois में रह रहे हैं, और हमने एक congressman race खोई है 2010 के census के बाद. So people leave the state. So number of people, those who are living in the state, उसके ऊपर depend करता है how many people are going to be representing. So आपके कितने representative होंगे? एक representative कितने लोगों को support कर सकता है? और कितने लोगों के लिए वो भी answerable? So आपकी समस्याओं के समाधान के लिए आपके लिए बहुत जरूरी है कि आप अपनी गिनती करवाएं. Now सवाल है. It does not matter. You are documented, undocumented. It does not matter what visa you are in. On that particular day, that is April 1st, 2020, aap kis ke ghar mein confirm reh raha hai? How many heads are there? Head count is important. How many living human beings are there? Chote bachche, very important because it's a future. Hum log abhi 2020 ki baat karte hain. US Census is getting ready for 2030. So it takes 10 years for them to make it. I appeal to each and every one of you, make sure before even means कोई आपके दरवाजे पे खटकाए, से पहले ही आप ऑनलाइन जाके अपना रजिस्ट्रेशन करवाएं UScensus2020.gov. Vandana Jingan appealing everybody, make sure, let's get counted.